declared ever.
Yeah, dedicated to the youth. Never give up. You gotta keep on. You gotta keep on. That's right.
Keep on doing it.
Let's go.
You can do it. Look at me, I'm living proof that anything can come true. Started off with a pen and pad and a rap dream. Now I'm all around the world just doing my rap thing. I got plaques on my wall from them songs that I wrote. Got money in my account. Growing up, I was poor. We was broke. Had to get clothes from my older cousin. This was way before my name started buzzing. Then I got a little buzz and I finally came up. But it never wouldn't have happened if I would have gave up. Basically, all I'm saying is believe in yourself. And anything that you want, you can achieve it yourself. Chase all your dreams, never leave them on the shelf. And ain't nobody that big that they don't need a little help. Learn, love, and live it up. But one thing we ain't doing is giving up.
One that have to do a bid. My mama raised 9 kids. What's the possibility to get up out the hood and make it all good? Trying to wrap my mind around all the do's and don'ts. Stay focused, stay strong, and do the things they want. Now I'm a young man and I'm standing on my own too. Gotta keep your faith in God when you don't have a clue. But it's all on you.
Strong foundation, stay focused. You alive and breathing, you ain't hopeless. I remember brokenness, slinging rokers, depending on smokers to get me over. But discover the beat, discover the pen, discover the flow. Here we go, what's the queen? Keep on keeping on. If you ball, put your people on. Stay jigging till the beat is gone.
Put your mind to it, then run right through it. Even when it gets hard, keep pushing. Can't find a way to get it done, keep looking. We all gonna run into some problems. 1 day, 2 days, 3 days, 4 days. Stick with your plan, that'll bring more days. Then you're gonna find that it'll be your day, day. The best way to succeed is not by you competing, but remember the reason you started believing. You could be achieving anything you believe in. So what you gonna do?
Catch it.